in resolution 1889, the indicators on Security Council resolution and how to monitor them, and we have the 27 indicators which were adopted in 2010, we're still failing systematically to implement monitoring and evaluation mechanisms. And if there's anything that I would urge anybody to do, is to get a better monitoring and evaluation system. It is impossible to know where you're going if you don't know where you are. And I think collectively we see this with NATO. That is why we are actually holding a workshop where we will be doing a bringing in experts from around the world to develop indicators so we can hold ourselves really to account. I'm not going to shout out for, I don't think it's worth to shout out any specific person or organization who's doing good monitoring, but I think there's some incredible NGOs who can give us the guide on that, and that is who we should be looking towards. We want to work with civil society to inform us. Civil society is the best place to know this business. It is civil society who should drive the accountability indicators for us. And it's NATO, that's what's going to happen. But in terms of good practices, no, because I think we have to do better. I don't think anybody, any nation, anywhere right now can say they're doing great. I think we can do so much better. And so getting monitoring and evaluation. On Ukraine, I am delighted, personally, this is my first visit, and I hope to come back because I've fallen in love with your country. But I am so delighted at the willingness in Ukraine to want to move forward. I've heard when we had a meeting yesterday with the minister, I've heard all day yesterday from different, all the individuals at government level, from civil society, from different interlocutors, the commitment to want to make change. And that is the first start, the commitment to want to make change. The rest you have to learn, the rest you have to then implement. But I am really pleased to see what I'm seeing in Ukraine. And that's why we are really committed to supporting and helping Ukraine, because we think there's real potential that we can work together and we can really help advance. You have a very strong civil society. You have incredibly powerful and phenomenal women. And the men aren't so bad. And so I think we have a collective, we have a good step here where you can advance on your national action plan. But indicators and monitoring, it's critical.
Thank you.